At Samsung Biologics, we embarked on many innovative projects over the last 10 years, from building Plant 1 to 3, while continuously implementing innovation into our facilities. Leveraging our accumulated in-house engineering, procurement, construction, and validation experience, we are taking on the most ambitious project to date as a final addition to our first campus. Speed is one of our key aspects we excel in from many angles, and concurrent project management within the PCB lifecycle is one of them. As mentioned by James, we manage a very powerful concurrent project management skill set at Samsung Biologics, and this allows us to complete our Plan 4, including validation, within 3 years, which will be the fastest project timeline in the world. This new plant will be the most flexible and optimized to accommodate various client requests and changing requirements of the industry within the shortest turnaround time through our experienced engineers. To give an example, if a client brings an M-minus perfusion process, our competitive advantage allows us to accommodate ATF type M-1 or TFF with various filter types, meaning we can support anything our clients need. Also at Plan 4, we'll be taking regulatory compliance to the next level. We have begun a quality digital transformation initiative, which will be much completed by the time Plan 4 is operational. Through this, our client will have live 24/7 access to GMP computerized systems related to their respective campaigns. And regulatory authorities as well will have full remote access to documentation, including quality records. All this is saying we are going beyond the industry standard, implementing innovative approaches to achieve quality excellence and Pharma 4.0.